Hello, this is Steve Burgess from Hypnotherapy for All. Thank you for choosing this recording. I hope you enjoy listening to it and you find the visualizations, suggestions, or affirmations helpful in your quest to feel good. Now, before you play the recording, make sure you won't be disturbed for the next little while. Turn off your phone and find somewhere comfortable to sit or lay with your eyes closed. Obviously, do not play the recording whilst you're doing anything that requires concentration. For example, driving or operating machinery. If you have a history of psychiatric illness, before you listen, check with your doctor that it's okay for you to do so. Hypnosis is just a pleasant state of relaxation. So if you need to come back to full awareness or respond to anything happening around you before the recording is finished, simply count yourself up in your mind from 1 to 10 and open your eyes. So finding somewhere comfortable to sit or lay down, allow your eyelids to close down over your beautiful eyes and just begin a process of going inwards. Almost as though you're retreating away from the outside world, letting the outside world fade off into the distance. Remembering that hypnosis or trance is a combination of relaxation and allowing the mind to soften and slow down a little. So this means that throughout this process, just think relaxation. We're not asking you to fall asleep or drift off in any way. To just allow your body to relax. Your conscious thinking mind will still be ticking over as you can go down deeper into trance. But it may be that as you continue to relax now, you notice your conscious mind slowing down a little bit and perhaps even finding that some of the busyness in the mind begins to slow down as you can relax deeper now. So let's just take a few moments to relax your body a little bit. I'm going to ask you to think about relaxing some of the muscles in your body. And as you think about muscles relaxing, they can relax. And as they relax, as you relax, just allow yourself to drift a little deeper down into relaxation. So firstly, imagine a nice wave of relaxation flowing down through the muscles of your forehead and face and jaw. Just allowing those muscles to feel loose and smooth and relaxed. And rest your eyes, allow your eyelids to feel comfortably heavy and relaxed. Imagine the wave of relaxation flows down into the back of your neck and shoulders. Perhaps you can imagine a weight being lifted off from your shoulders now, and you can feel calmer now and more relaxed. And just letting the relaxation move down your back, down your spine, down and down and down to the lower part of your back. Allow the muscles running down through your arms to let go, and you can perhaps feel your arms feeling loose and limp and relaxed. And then just breathing relaxation down through your chest into your tummy. Resting your mind for a few moments on the gentle rhythm of your breathing. Then allowing the relaxation to move down through your legs, from your hips, down through your knees and ankles, all the way down to the tips of your toes. Just get a sense of your body softening and just feel yourself drifting gently into a more and more relaxed state. Remember, there are different depths of trance, from light trance, medium trance, deep trance. We tend to find as we go into trance in this way that the process is relatively fluid, so it may be that at times during this session you notice yourself going down deeper into a medium trance or even very deep into trance, but other times you may feel yourself coming back up again before you go back down again into a more relaxed state. And what this process of relaxing in this way does, it allows our subconscious mind, the deep inner part of your mind, the powerhouse of your mind, to, as it were, come from the back part to the front part of your mind. And your conscious thinking mind can just drift off a little bit. It can take a bit of a back seat. Whilst you enjoy the process of feeding your subconscious mind with very powerful suggestions and instructions, which are going to help you to begin to lucid dream much more easily and freely and regularly. So the whole aim of playing this recording, remember, the more you play a recording, the more the effectiveness of those suggestions become. The whole aim of this recording is for you to be able to lucid dream much more regularly, much more freely, and in a much more positive manner. So as you continue relaxing now, I'd like you to think about going to bed tonight. Just picture your usual nightly routine. And then imagine yourself lying in bed ready to go to sleep. So just spend a few moments visualizing getting yourself ready for bed, perhaps cleaning your teeth, perhaps putting dressing gown on, whatever. And then just getting into bed and turning off the light and just feel yourself resting there in bed in the darkness with your eyelids closed. Imagine you can feel the softness of the bed beneath your body and the pillow under your head. And imagine your blankets or duvet around you. And allow yourself, as you think about this, to get a sense of tiredness, as if you're actually lying in bed right now, preparing to drift off to sleep tonight. And as you do this, begin to make the intention to have a lucid dream tonight. Start to think to yourself the following words. You can repeat these words in your mind after me now. Tonight, when I dream, I ask my subconscious mind to wake up my conscious mind. So just repeat that to yourself now. Tonight, when I dream, I ask my subconscious mind to wake up my conscious mind so that I can know that I am having a dream. And I will be able to control the outcome of that dream. So just think that again to yourself in your mind. I'll stop in order to give you time to say those words. Tonight, when I dream, I ask my subconscious mind to wake up my conscious mind, so that I can know that I am having a dream. And I will be able to control the outcome of that dream. Just do that again. Tonight, when I dream, I ask my subconscious mind to wake up my conscious mind. So that I can know that I am having a dream. And I will be able to control the outcome of that dream. And imagine that you're laying in bed tonight, and as you are drifting off to sleep tonight, you are thinking to yourself, and again, repeat these words in your mind, I will know that I am dreaming. I will know that I am dreaming. I will know in my sleep that I am dreaming. Now I'm going to say some words as though I am you, and as I say these words, you can just let your mind relax and your body go deeper into trance. So these words are instructions to your subconscious mind to create the experience of lucid dreaming during the night. So I'm going to say these words as though I am you. And just let your mind relax as though you're hearing yourself say these words to yourself. I become aware that I am dreaming while I continue to dream. I am now able to realize, whilst I am asleep, that I am in the midst of a dream. I am aware when I am dreaming, and I control my own actions in this dream. I have lucid dreams without waking up from sleep. When I dream, I will realize that I am actually asleep in bed, but that I am still asleep as I dream. I will become a self-aware observer as well as a participant of my dreams. When I become aware that I am dreaming, I have more control over my dreams. When I become aware that I am dreaming, I have more control over my dreams. I am able to affect the outcome of my dreams in a positive way as I become self-aware whilst dreaming. I may have more fun while I sleep as I become lucid whilst dreaming. When I am in bed asleep at night, from somewhere deep inside my mind, images, sounds, and feelings are conjured up as my mind's inner movie projector presents a dream. And suddenly, in a flash of insight, I feel myself become aware that the images are a projection of my mind. And I realize that I am in the middle of a dream. I am completely aware that what I can see, hear, and feel is a product of my own mind. I also realize that I can say or do anything I wish to say or do in the dream as the dream continues. I can even choose to change the images and events in the dream by gently and confidently using my willpower. I can create a positive outcome in my dream, and that positive outcome begins to influence my subconscious mind each day, creating a more positive and harmonious future for me in my daily life. I can create a positive outcome in my dream, and that positive outcome begins to influence my subconscious mind each day, creating a more positive and harmonious future for me in my daily life. I am a lucid dreamer now. I experience lucid dreams, and these lucid dreams will allow me to create a more positive future for myself. Beginning tonight, I will produce a dream in which I become self-aware. Beginning tonight, I will produce a dream in which I become self-aware. I will know that I am dreaming and that I have full control over my actions in the dream. I will remember the lucid dreams that I have so that I can enjoy thinking about them the next day. I am a lucid dreamer. I have lucid dreams when I sleep. Just relax even deeper. And enjoy a few moments of silence during which these suggestions and instructions make a deep and lasting impression upon your subconscious mind. So I'm just going to ask you now to slowly start coming back to today and tomorrow and all the other good days just around the corner. I'm just going to slowly count up to 10, and with each number ask you to come back little by little to full awareness on the count of 10. However, if you prefer to continue resting now and just bring yourself back to full awareness in a little while, or if you'd like to just drift off and fall asleep, turn off the recording now. Otherwise, with each number now, come back little by little, and starting at number 1, just imagine you can feel yourself coming back to 2 and slowly coming up from a relaxed state, becoming more aware, up to 3, gently up to 4. Slowly up to 5, as though each number just brings you back little by little up to 5. Maybe starting to move your hands or your feet a little bit, or your fingers, slowly up to 6. Gently up to 7. All the way back to 8. Starting to move your body a little bit now. Feel yourself coming right the way back up now. All the way up to 9. More and more alert. And then when you're ready now, number 10, take some nice, slow, deep breaths. Have a good stretch. Open your eyes, come all the way back, and feel good now.